Okay, and switch on. And that will inflate. Put that somewhere where it's just gonna.
We don't want it to be picking up stuff in here, blowing it in. So don't put it next to a load of stuff or anything like that.